really put education as a top priority for their family and for their children, and they want the best for their kids.
And many parents believe the best thing for their kids is an expensive private school education.
For the fourth straight year in a row, enrollment at North Carolina's private schools is setting records.
Nearly 100,000 students are on the rolls now. That's up 3% over last year, despite a very tough economy. Well, tonight, Margaret Johnson is live in our newsroom with more on that story. Margot?
Well, Cameron and Wanda, the big reason parents pay the big bucks for their children's education, plus how these schools try to lure families that don't have the money.
And it can fly. It can bite you.
Forsyth Country Day here in the Triad, one of the 29,000 private schools across the country seeing a surge in enrollment.
I think even in times of recession, parents put education first. Their hearts are with their children.
This school serves over 1,000 students from junior pre-K to 12th grade, a 40% increase in the last 10 years.
It's my first year at the school, so I like it because I get extra help in my classes, and it's just a great school to go to. All the people are very friendly.
How about Corinne? Come on up.
Parents tell us one of the big reasons they're drawn to private schools like this are the small class sizes. A maximum of 18 students to a teacher. In public school, those numbers could be as high as 30.
I feel like the teachers know my children. If I ever have an issue, I can email, I can pick up the phone.
According to the Council for American Private Education, private school students on average score higher on achievement tests like math, geography, reading, and writing. And that's one of the reasons Brenda Schrantz has all three of her children here.
Excellent education, college preparatory, to be able to take all the higher level courses, AP courses and that, and then be able to get into any college they want.
And they come back and tell their teachers, I moaned and groaned when I was here, but boy, am I thankful because my freshman year of college was very easy.
But a private school education doesn't come cheap. The average cost in North Carolina, $9,000 to $16,000 a year, a price tag that is out of reach for many families, but not impossible, according to admissions director Cindy Klutz.
They just need to come out and talk to us and walk around and apply for financial aid, and we'll see what our budget looks like. And if we can make it happen, then we want to.
And Cindy Klutz says there is a misperception that only rich kids go to private schools, but she says many of their parents are two-income families making a sacrifice to give their children a better education. Again, she says those who qualify can receive financial aid. Back to you.
All right, thanks, Mark.